340 four speed. This car has been completely gone through. The car is, at the end of the day, a survivor, but there's much new. Shows that, you know, the running gear in 2000 was gone through, except this car just doesn't have any miles on it at all. It's a two-owner car. The first owner has owned the car for 30 years. And it's got disc brakes on it, W2 heads, 750 Holley. The steering, brakes, and interior are new. Rear end is narrowed and tubbed. The original gas tank is narrowed. Subframe connectors and driveline loop. New leaf springs. And 456. Boy, will this rascal just get up and scoot. It's a senior-owned car. It's just as cute as a bug's ear. Yellow Barracuda. It's what we all dreamed about in high school, gang. And it's realistically priced. It's just a heck of a good driver. And it's something that really bears close attention if you want to get a good one and not spend $25,000, $35,000. It's not necessary. So this is Jim Bridgefield saying, looks like we all lived through another winter, gang. Summer's ahead of us. Let's put a smile on our faces and wax them up. Thanks again.